About to start Tiger's Eye. How do you guys feel after the first?
We're gonna 18? Need the eye of the tiger for this one.
You guys,
like we had it.
Are the best team in the world. It's
well, you tied us, so you're just as good.
We can't get a win against you guys.
I had 3 bottles.
Oh. Well. That's why you're so surprised.
I'm gonna have to have one this round.
Alright. Calm the nerves. Yeah, you guys really showed us something there.
I'm glad. I'm glad we showed you something.
Yeah, you showed some grit.
You guys always say, we never feel like we lose. We just let you guys win.
Yeah, I only have one. Oh, no, I lied. Here.
Well, we kind of let y'all win again today, too.
Oh, okay.
You were up by 4.
Oh, okay.
That's just terrible. But you guys held up.
I see.
Y'all held up too.
Still have a shitty opinion of us.
Y'all had 2 incredible pars to finish.
I like how you start the beef here at Tiger's Eye.
Because at Tobacco Road, y'all did that par. You parred like 5 straight to end it. And that one, you did 2 incredible pars. Pars are
the
like
only
30s.
Places that we give up is Beau Rivage and Compass Point. They just aren't for us. We don't give up other courses.
I don't shoot our eye.
We sprayed that in the little ass. End the
last 2 holes.
I thought y'all were gonna start spraying your asses the last 2 holes.
No, I asked Dan. He's like, I think we still have a chance. It's all right. He perked me back up.
Remarkably positive the entire back nine.
Dan's never that positive. I was like, there must be a reason.
Some shit's gonna happen when we do.
Your gamesmanship worked, Carl. Congratulating us on the win.
Yeah. I learned that from you guys.
That was some devious gamesmanship.
Well, I thought we were down by 1 and we were down by 2, so I was like, shit, they're not gonna double bogey.
Yeah, Carl was psyching up. He's like, yeah, we got it. Swing down 1 hole. And you're like, no, you're not. Check that score. I was like, oh, shit.
Another epic for the books. Nice, safe shot. Good low flight. Nice. It's on the marker right here, where I'm standing.
Okay. Oh, wow.
Motherfucker's taking 9 irons. You called him a dick.
And, yeah, it was.
That was a signature moment at the turn, right in front of the...
the starter.
The starter.
You got it all the time, jerk.
This is a cool hole. Hardest hole on the course at Tiger's Eye, Eye of the Tiger. at the coquina boulders lining the thing here. We got a really good drive. Hopefully we'll get it on the green.
Yeah.
Alan and Justin are grinding away over there as usual. Justin hit a shot here. It's going, it's going, it's going, it's going. And
oh,
splash.
A little short.
Right into the coquina.
Tested the coquina.
He's testing it.
Meanwhile, at WT camp, Dan has doubted himself and gone back to pitching wedge because the elevation change.
Yeah, that was a cool signature moment when you called him a dick.
Yeah, we had a lot of signature moments.
All right, it's our turn.
We don't do this enough.
Just for the record, Dan, they are not going to fold. This is the best team in the world. Again, the best team in the world. They are not going to fold.
Full threat.
We cannot take our foot off their throats.
Par streak must stay alive.
They are dicks.
Par streak must stay alive.
They are fucking dicks.
Remember the 9-iron? It's like the fucking Alamo.
Yeah, and they did it to your sandwich.
Yeah.
It wasn't just one hole. It was only one club. They did it with two clubs. Two important clubs.
Vengeance.
So remember that. Keep it. Let it make it make
you
focus.
How's the span of attention? I waited 2 hours to
Do you want to look for your ball?
We can drive. I don't take my phone.
Man, Dan got ours on the green. Dan was close to hole in one. Mine hit a coquina boulder, flew up in the air, and then bounced on the green. It was a very lucky Justin a moment ago. Hole number 11. Yours is in front. This is where me and Dan ended up on our very, well, Dan's was not lucky, mine was. But there's Dan's, there's mine. We have a decision to make. We can update our Twitter account.
I think yours is closer, but this is up.
We had a coquina hole in one almost.
Almost.
That was insane.
Alan and Justin are making their charge. We're gonna have a fireside chat in the cart.
Right? Six.
I think with five.
Yeah, we're five, so I know that much.
They're making their charge, and they called it. So me and Dan have a saying going: remember the nine.
Remember the nine.
Remember the nine, because they took Dan's 9-iron, and we will not forget.
Dick.
They were dicks.
4 holes left. We are up by 6.
Just remember the 9.
Remember the 9. We have to win by 9.
And
that's the goal.
We came back from 4 shots.
Yeah.
Only over 2 holes.
Yeah, Justin just chipped in.
Yeah.
They're on fire.
Justin's
some good shots. I still feel threatened.
Yeah, Justin can come back in an instant.
Yeah, all it takes is one shot.
Justin's never out of it.
Nope. Not at all.
Excuse me, what hole are you on? How did y'all get between you and our friends? Are y'all playing a match?
Yes, ma'am. Did you see all the fucking monograms?
Monograms and
y'all
team
playing
apparel,
a match?
Jerseys.
It's a team match here.
Y'all playing a match?
You just almost had a hole in one.
I know. It hit the flag.
You almost missed your hole in one.
I couldn't see it. I was
but
like,
we would have told you.
Me and Carl can see it with Carl's $2,000 operation Maui gyms.
How much does those cost?
Like $200.
Okay, $2,200.
My eyes were cost more than that.
Oh God.
Yeah.
$50,000.
Nah.
$12,000.
$5,000 eyes.
$5,000 eyes.
$200.
He hit the pin, ladies and gentlemen.
I heard it go thud, but I couldn't see it.
Last hole of Eye of the Tiger. Tiger's up.
Yep.
It's a pretty beautiful hole. Everything's been good except the greens here. I'd like to come back when they're not US Open style.
Yeah, I think it was dry, bald, but both have those conditions.
chillier than I thought it would be.
Yeah. God damn, that's this nice jacket.
Oh,
almost hit the bird.
Go.
Oh, close. You want to go, Alan, or you want me to hit?
You go when you're ready.
Okay.
All right, I'll do it. Yeah, a lot of hawks here.
The pole's coming in hot.
Eat it in the leg.
Y'all have your club here.
Thanks for announcing it, friends.